So Salim Swale has come out to seek sympathy and pity from Kenyans as if we were the one people who employed him. He is crying for help, but who can employ a thief and a greedy individual like this one? Swale left a good job at NTV where he was being paid over 300k per month to join Mudavadi's team as the director of communication. He immediately started stealing and was fired. He has become jobless for months and has become broke. Yesterday, he asked Mudavadi to forgive him in an emotional video. He has now been left with nothing and cries like a small baby. This is how people destroy their good career because of greed and short-term gratification. Now the person who was once a top journalist in Kenya and working for big media stations has now become broke and left crying like a small baby. Kenyans, be careful before you quit your well-paying jobs for these government jobs. Thanks for viewing. I'm your guy, Bravin Omondi.